If you're an artist, growing an audience to view your work can be a great motivator. Similarly, artists are constantly looking to evaluate and improve their work as it evolves over years. Mexico art students now have access to a digital web-based program that allows them to accomplish both. Artsonia, the largest online art museum, allows longtime Mexico art teacher Barb Sheldon the opportunity to archive students' work. Sheldon said that in the 5 years she's been using the website, more than 500 pictures of pieces per year have been uploaded for anyone to view.
What I found with this program that I've been using for probably at least 5 years, if not more, is this way, if I have their artwork and I display it for the kids and their family, and they aren't getting it home right away, their parents can go on to this site and see their entire, what they've been doing.
Not only can parents and others view student work published on the site, they can also purchase items featuring a student's art. Calendars, water bottles, and clothing are just a few of the items offered by the site. Sheldon said the site also affords artists the opportunity for criticism.
There's a page on here that you can pull up each piece of your artwork or the student's artwork, and they can go in and talk about it. Mm-hmm. Now, if they choose not to do that, that's, you know, the way it goes. But they can title it, they can write about it, where they got their ideas. So it is savvy that way, too. You know, it's embracing that angle of education.
But most valuable may be the ability students have to view their portfolio of work over months and even years to see growth and development of style.
They can see their sequential development from 9th through 12th grade, or for whatever years they have me, or whatever particular class they have me for. And it, as an artist, you need to do that. And I know as an artist, when I look at my work, every one I do, it's like a step forward to the next piece, and the next piece is going to get better. And so it's good for them to see that also.
Senior Sarah Hubble has several pieces of her artwork stored on Artsonia. She enjoys going on the site sporadically to see how her talents have progressed over the course of the last 4 years.
I like that I can go back into what we use as a portfolio, and I can look at past art that I've done. I see progress. I have the same style that I've been using. Mostly I've been using watercolor, so I can see the progression in the watercolor that I've been doing. It's up there. It's for other people to look at, other people to purchase.
To access Sarah's work, and other students as well, go to www.artsonia.com. For the staff of Eye on the Tigers, I'm Abby Garrett.
Which, it's just, it's kind of endearing, you know, because you've seen their growth and you look at this stuff that they did. And I'll even use somebody, can I say somebody's name?